snow conditions on the Stubai Glacier in Tyrol, Austria were perfect for hosting the world's best free skiers and snowboarders. We had the chance to accompany these athletes in the Prime Park sessions and the Stubai Zoo Snow Park. Together with my friends Toby Markreiter and Stefan Fritsche, I tried to capture these fascinating performances from three different angles at the same time. First of all, we just stood there in awe, staring at those wild jumps. The action was extremely fast. When starting to shoot, we realized that we could hardly follow the action with our cameras. The FUJIFILM X-H1 soon turned out to be the perfect tool to capture fastest action in slow motion. At the same time, I could easily switch to taking stills at 14 frames per second. Although this terrain of action was new to me, I refer to my long-time experience with settings like that. As always, I relied on manual exposure as well as manual focus. The distinctive wheels on top of the X-H1 also helped a lot to coordinate exposure times as well as ISO levels with the other cameras. One of the things I am really picky about in my pictures is getting the sun as a clear star. The Fujinon lens is 10-24 as well as the 16-55 did a great job there. Most impressive to me looked the slow motion sequences. All in all, we had two great days out there with a camera that managed all of our requests.